So, guys, I was this close.
No, Mark.
But that's just one. Mark,
here's you got to give up more, or you're not going to get a deal.
No, it's just you got to spend so much more.
No. We have $100,000 in the bank right now. If I have to refinance my house, if I have to put into this company, I will do whatever it takes.
No, I get that, right? You know? I get that.
But the thing is, right now, look, we have inventory. We're ready to sell. If you come and say, look, guys, I want you guys to put this product in here. It's not going to cost you that much expensive because it's not that heavy. Let's ship it. We can do that right now. We're ready. We got the salespeople to do it. You have the people to do it here.
All right, I'll make you guys an offer. $150,000 for 20% non-negotiable. Guys, I need an answer.
Mark.
Yes.
We accept
your offer.
Done.
All right. All right.
And you know what? I was in the tank, and they're dropping off. They're dropping off. And I always watch TV, and when people do something, and I was like, you know what? Say this, say that, say that. And I was in the tank, and I said, don't give up. Don't give up.